So it's finally Miller time in Miami.
And Eric, what you concern yourself with a guy coming off an injury is if he gets hit on that spot, how's he going to react?
Chris Bosh comes up short. Miller has the rebound. Chalmers for three. And Miller has another rebound.
He's got three rebounds in a row.
Mike Miller just thirsting for that first shot. Wade downtown. And Bosh with the offensive rebound.
Eric, the Heat is settling for jump shots right now. You got to penetrate that zone.
Miller for three. And Miami gets a fifth chance. Wade underneath, stuffed by the backboard. Another missed shot and another Miami rebound. Miller again. Oh, one of the craziest sequences you'll ever see.
Oh my, the Heat had about seven rebounds there. At least six offensive rebounds, seven chances to score.